With an eye on the community, Cleveland Police Sergeant Tim Higgins drives through city streets Thursday afternoon. He's on his way to meet with fellow officers so they can make a special delivery.
Having fun? Everyone get? Come on, ladies. Come on.
Free ice cream for kids.
It's for the kids. It's about the kids.
This is the newest addition to the Cleveland Police fleet, the Let's Chill Together ice cream truck.
Officers who are patrolling neighborhood districts in the area where these kids are living is going to have an engagement, you know, a very, what I like to think, an intimate engagement, because ice cream is going to hopefully break down barriers.
Thanks to the generous donation from Pierre's Ice Cream, officers started passing out the cool treats this week. On Thursday, they made several stops.
We have ice cream sandwiches and the push-up.
But Police Chief Calvin Williams explains this is more than just a sweet gesture.
To make sure that kids are smiling and happy and comfortable around police officers, to make sure kids understand that we're not out here to hurt them. You know, we're friends. You know, they can come to us when they need something. They can come to police officers when there's danger.
And kids were not the only ones thrilled to see the police ice cream truck.
Oh, this is very nice.
I think it's very fun.
It's good that the cops came out and gave the kids ice cream and did something for the community.
And the fun is going to continue all summer. Cleveland police say they have 10,000 ice cream treats to pass out to kids all summer long. And that's the news that made lots of kids smile.
Got it?
Yeah, you're welcome.
It's different if you just pulled up and you said hello to somebody. If you pulled up and you're giving kids ice cream. And you know, as you saw, kids are, they like the police.
Thank you, Cleveland Police.
In Cleveland, Peggy Gallick, Fox 8 News.